That's an instrumental that John wrote, and we call it Bob Tug.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we bring to the stage the lady dressed in black, Miss Tanya Peterson.
Thank you. Thank you. but I'm leeching away your life. And if I chew myself, well, that's my right.
Hey, for those of you that didn't make it to June Lake, plan going next year because you really missed something pretty magical. Really did. So if you couldn't make it for whatever reason, sorry about that, but you gotta make it next year. And just to show your support, go buy a t-shirt like the one I'm wearing right here. Is this good, Fred? Am I modeling it properly? There you go. So $20. So help them out and buy a t-shirt. They're really cool. Darren designed the logo and stuff. And next year, it's going to be a great festival. It's absolutely fantastic up there. So just make sure you do your part. And if you don't want to buy a t-shirt, just send them some money and tell them, hey, this is to help you out for next year. Huh? I don't know. I don't know if Strawberry Moon's playing or not. So hopefully we are. But anyways, next song's called Change.
Smoking cushion, drinking beer, and now I
invite a familiar face up here. We're so lucky. I mean, this is just our second show. And first of all, I'd like to thank all you guys for coming out. We're very blessed to have such friends and stuff that want to check us out. We're blessed to have Mr. Nate LaPointe up here on the lap steel. This is going to be a real treat. So, this next song's called Today is a Good Day.
This was very special, and we're gonna have, you know, Skylar sing with his
his mom and stuff, and we really wanted it to be even more special, and Steve Harris, who is actually Skylar's dad, was going to be here tonight and sing this with us. So if y'all just keep Steve in your thoughts and your prayers, and know that his spirit lives heavy in this Cubensis family. I've been coming to Cubensis since 1988, and I've watched him play for many years, and he means a lot to me, and it's a pleasure to actually sing with and play with these two fine people right now. So I hope you guys really enjoy it. Get this party going. And what about Nate's playing? I mean, really?
Nate's
like, he's like a magician. He comes up and just does his little thing and just... Thank you, Nate.
Talking
Woman. Can't beat that right now. Anywho, Thank you. This night is very important and special to me. So thank you for my friends for being here. You're all my family. Bob, you would like this too.
You are the best way, and I'm gonna say. Looking forward to having her in Cubensis tonight, dancing. Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. Don't forget to try and go donate, get some t-shirts, support Mono Arts and June Lake Fest. And our next show will be November 21st here with Groove Session and The Higgs. So come on out in November.